With the posters and trailer of Badhai Ho, Ayushmann Khurrana and Sanya Malhotra left everyone deeply amused. Indeed, this twisted tale of Ayushmann's fate is a laughter riot. In this laughter riot, Ayushmann's mother, played by Neena Gupta, gets pregnant at an older age and it becomes a shock for the whole family. Now let's see the epic reactions of Bollywood celebrities about Badhai Ho. Anushka Sharma wrote, "What a concept and trailer. Blew it out of the park. Can't wait to watch Badhai Ho trailer." Varun Dhawan wrote, "Badhai Ho looks like a lot of fun with a great team. Khurrana Saab, well done." Huma Qureshi said, "Kya trailer hai? Died laughing too much. Fun." Bhumi Pednekar said, "Badhai Ho Ayushmann, Sanya. This is too good. Well done AK, tumhare to do bacche aa rahe hain. I'm damn excited. This is just too cute." Badhai Ho is slated to release on October 19th. Meanwhile, on the work front, Ayushmann will next be seen in Sriram Raghavan's upcoming film Andhadhun, where the actor will be seen playing the role of a blind pianist. Also, the Dangal fame Sanya Malhotra will next be seen in Vishal Bhardwaj's Pataka. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.